pity.
Forgive the interruption, but he insisted on seeing you immediately.
Founder, I'm honored by your visit. Is there some way I can be of service?
I want my Bajoran security officers reinstated.
Consider it done.
From now on, they'll be responsible for security on the promenade.
I don't see any problem with that.
I do.
This is between me and Odo. I'll thank you to keep out of it.
I'll have my officers report to the armory within the hour.
Now that I've done something for you, perhaps there's something you'd consent to do for me.
A member of the station's ruling council. You.
Along with Wayun and Dukat. Now I'll have a voice in station policy.
You sure this is a good idea?
Dukat thought it was a terrible idea. You should have seen his face when Wayun offered me the position.
But don't you see that Wayun is using you? Your presence on the council validates the Dominion control of the station.
I thought we were using him. I know the danger, Major. I've had to walk this line before, during the Cardassian occupation. I can do it again, but this time I won't be alone. I'll have you to help me.
That's right, you will.
Then this is a victory after all.
I suppose it is. But for some reason, it just doesn't feel like one.